as we did not buy votes, we form a government, the government that have overthrown an incumbent for the first time in the history of Nigeria. Afterwards, we're expecting to have a teamwork. We had a bit of teamwork, but it wasn't full. All the achievements that have been listed for the past 1 month, people have been singing the songs of achievements. We will have achieved that within 1 year of the administration. But it happens that we're dragging up to, like, this is the fourth year. So we believe in teamwork. And we believe in government of inclusiveness. People should not relent. People should continue to fight, continue to talk against the few that dominated the government. Our votes were 15 point something million last election. And after that, only for us to be dominated by two people, that hinders a collective teamwork that we have started, which is totally unacceptable. And if 15.4 million people can bring in a government, and only for the government to be dominated by two people or three people, why are the men of Nigeria, why are the Nigerian men, what are you doing? Instead of them to come together and fight them, they kept visiting them one after the other, licking their shoes. I'm sorry to use that word. Instead of saying no, they should continue to say no. We should continue to say no. Because this is the future, not of my age, not of my husband's age, but the future of our children and our grandchildren. We are talking about better Nigeria. We are talking about Nigeria, where all those that had a brain drain that went to another country to work should come back and participate in this country.